The investigation continues tonight into the killing of a man at a DeKalb County hotel. This was just after 11 a.m. in Tucker at the Rodeway Inn on Mountain Industrial Boulevard, just off from the perimeter. So far, all DeKalb County police are saying to us is the man who was killed and another person got into some kind of an argument which led them to exchange gunfire. We are told that the suspected shooter ran off. There is no description of the person who pulled the trigger tonight.